This is Siniba Chanterelle. Look really pretty. Hi everyone, I'm Taya. Today is Sunday, 12th July 2020 at 8:30 in the morning. I am here to hiking, looking, learning, studying about wild mushroom. There are so many kinds that I am very interested to study more. So today I am gonna walk around and probably pick some sample of mushroom to study at home. Let's walk with me. I am going to start with this one. I read from the book last night. I think this is probably called Rosula. So I'm gonna pick this one and do spore print and study more at home. Wow, it's kinda gray color. This is Amanita Jacksoni. It's kind of red, yellow. At the bottom has the ring. And also vulva. Spore print of this mushroom is white. I believe it's white. Oh, so beautiful. Look at the stalk. Kinda yellow and also it's not smooth yellow. It's kinda have a dark and light spot. I gonna leave this for that buck. Look at those. In front of you, those are chanterelles. There are so many. It was rain the day before, heavy rain, so I expect chanterelle gonna come up a lot. So today is not disappointed at all. Wow. This one probably bitter bleed. It's gray color. It bloats a little bit. I think it's a brown color. Oh, this is the bitter one. This one is bitter. I'm very, very sure. This is chanterelle, and I believe this is smooth chanterelle. Since the wind is not look whatever. This is bullet. Ooh. Oops. Whoa. This is a bitter bullet for sure. There are small bullets over there. I think three of them. And another one is over there. And that way, those are chanterelles. I broke. This one, they are bitter. They are bitter bullet. It's non-poisonous, but is in category of inedible. Anyway, and it's edible in my country. My friends love to eat bitter bullet. So I'm gonna take this one and give it to her. I actually from Thailand. So Thai people, they pick bullet, bitter bullet, and they broil three times. And then the bitter taste will reduce, and then they can eat it that way. But I can't handle this. Too bitter for me. Oh, so beautiful. It's really young. This is another kind of bullet, I believe. In the book, it said like a mole bullet. They look like they're old, a mole, but it's just their natural way. This is all. This is old man of the woods. So beautiful. And this is another one. This is a cup fungi. this one. It's kind of jelly inside. Jelly, jelly. Ooh, bleed, bitter bleed, another one. Ooh, Bucky, Bucky. Wow, this is a gilbleed. So beautiful. the bitter bullet.